already gotten started by taking a brown eyeshadow, and the eyeshadow that I am using is Lancôme's Couture eyeshadow. I've wet my angled brush with MAC's Fix Plus and then dipped it into the eyeshadow to create a somewhat liquid consistency to the eyeshadow. Now, I am taking my angle brush and I drew a line kind of sort of in the middle of my brow to give me an idea of the shape I want my brow to be, how much of an arch I want, or how little of an arch I want. After drawing a line in the middle, I then traced the top part of my eyebrow and then the bottom part of my eyebrow and feathered out the front to give it a more natural look. Pay attention because I'm going to do it again on the other side for you now. A no-brainer. Now we're going to try to make our eyebrows as even as possible. Now I'm taking a light concealer to clean up any imperfections and to sharpen the shape of my eyebrow. taking a straight edge razor, or for most of us, some of us like to use tweezers to tweeze. I'm just cleaning up the area where the imperfections were concealed by concealer, so that when I go to do my eyebrows again, my eyebrows are clean. I know where I want to start and where I want to end and what shape I want my eyebrow to be, because I've cleaned up where hair has grown in. For many of you, you may say that this is dangerous, you can cut yourself. I've been doing this for a long time. I have saved money from going to the salon to get my eyebrows waxed. This is less painful for me, and I am much more pleased with how full or how thin I want my eyebrows to be, or how much I make my eyebrows. It's all on you. This is the way I keep my eyebrows clean and sharp looking. Thank you guys for watching.